Constitution of India. I welcome all the dignitaries on the dais, as well as the officials of the Commission who have gathered here in enthusiastic numbers for the mega million launch of the Electors Verification Programme, an ambitious project of Election Commission of India for purification of electoral rolls. I would now request Senior Deputy Election Commissioner, Mr. Sandeep Saxena, to give his welcome address and give a brief introduction of the Electors Verification Programme.
Good morning, everybody. Honorable Chief Election Commissioner Sri Sunil Arora-ji, Honorable Election Commissioner Sri Ashok Lavasa-ji, all the senior officials from the ECI and their family members who have joined here today in this particular mega launch of the Electors Verification Programme. This program is a very ambitious program of the Election Commission, and why the need is what I would like to tell you in a moment. So far, after the launch of ERONet, we have received 14 crore forms on the ERONet, and as informed by Shukla-ji, out of that 6.1 crore, that is almost 44% of the forms are Form 8, which is for the correction. And that shows that over a period of time, because we had the manual e-roll, then we went for the district level ERMS, the state level ERMS, and now we have the ERONet for the nation. So the accumulated errors over a period of time, errors of all types, has brought this number to almost 44% of our EROs and BROs work is only doing the correction. And that is why the Commission took this decision that we should in one go improve the health as well as fidelity of the electoral roll. And that means through the stakeholder involvement, getting their own entries corrected and certified and authenticated so that the dead, shifted, unenrolled voters also can be taken care of. Person with disability also would be marked here, and there would be registration of the electors with their mobile number so that the off-repeated campaign, that without giving the notice, without giving the information, the name is being deleted, name is being shifted, will also be taken care of. There would be an organic link continuously with all over 91 crore number of electors through the ERONet. Here, the vehicles are number one, the NBSP, on which the new version of NBSP Honorable Commission would be launching today, and the EVP module is there. Then second is the voter helpline app, which is an Android app, and after two days in iOS also it will be available to all the people in a very, very simple way to do following things. Number one, the verify the entry, and if there is any correction, make the correction, and Form 8 will be automatically generated. Number two, also authenticate it with 10 number of documents which Commission has approved. Number three, put the family members together and inform that their entries are also correct and authenticated. Number four, if any shifted and dead voters are there already enrolled, that can also be informed there. Number five, unenrolled electors will be informed. Number six is prospective electors for next 2 years. Their details will also come. And finally, polling station, Commission always wants to make the polling process very accessible. For that, how is the connectivity, how is the ramp availability, whether they have to cross any natural barrier or 2 kilometers, which is the condition, is what the questions which will be asked from the electors. Sir, our aim is that maximum number of people should come and should be linked with us, and for that, today, throughout the country, at the state, district, and also at the booth level, we are launching this program after the Commission's launch. And that is why we are saying it's a million launch, mega million launch, because 10 number of booths are going to be today open for the public to come, know about it, and start the verification process. It is it's a great thing for us today to be part of this such a big function, because this in one go would be improving the health of electoral vote in a very, very quantum way, and we will be able to improve the satisfaction level of the electoral service delivery to the public. So without taking much time, I now request Honorable Commission to kindly guide us, and I request Honorable Election Commissioner Shri Ashok Lavasa-ji to kindly say a few words of encouragement to us.
Honorable Chief Election Commissioner Shri Sunil Arora-ji, Dr. Sandeep Saxena, Senior VEC, Election Commissioner of India, all senior colleagues and फ्रेंड्स लोग गैदर किया। सबसे पहले तो ये जो मेगा मिलियन वेरिफिकेशन प्रोग्राम आज लॉन्च हो रहा है, इसके लिए मैं डॉक्टर संदीप सक्सेना और उनकी सारी टीम को फील्ड में जितने भी हमारे इलेक्शन कमीशन के लोग काम कर रहे हैं उसको सबको बधाई देता हूँ। ये मेगा मिलियन इसलिए है क्योंकि मेगा 91 करोड़ और 910 मिलियन पीपल ऑफ इंडिया आर टेकिंग पार्ट इन दिस वेरिफिकेशन प्रोग्राम एंड एट मिलियन बूथ्स। So as you all know, we have more than 10 lakh polling stations which were utilized during the general elections. So this is a program in which almost 70% of the population of the country is expected to take part. The second importance of this is कि इतने बड़े किसी भी कार्यक्रम में जब तक जनता का पार्टिसिपेशन नहीं होता तब तक ये कामयाब नहीं होता। और वोटर वेरिफिकेशन के मामले में इलेक्शन कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया की ये धारणा है कि ये सिर्फ जो इलेक्शन मशीनरी है उसकी जिम्मेदारी नहीं है, इसमें वोटर की स्वयं जिम्मेदारी है जो उसको निभानी चाहिए, ये देखना चाहिए कि मेरा वोट ठीक जगह पे है, उसके अंदर जो डिटेल्स भरे गए हैं नाम और बाकी चीज़ें वो सही ढंग से भरी गई है और जो मेरा पोलिंग बूथ का लोकेशन है वो भी सही है, मेरे परिवार के बाकी सदस्य हैं उनका नाम भी मेरे साथ जुड़ा हुआ है, यानी तो ये एक जिम्मेदारी नागरिक के तौर पर उनको निभाना आवश्यक है। जहाँ पर भी हम फील्ड में गए हैं तो ये पाया है कि करेक्शन के लिए बहुत लोग दरकार देते हैं और ये एक बहुत महत्वपूर्ण मौका है। जब 1.5 महीने तक ये कार्यक्रम अभियान चलेगा जिसमें हर वोटर इलेक्टर ये कोशिश करें कि मैं अपना वेरिफिकेशन क्षेत्र ठीक ढंग से कर दूँ। अंत में मैं सिर्फ ये कहना चाहूँगा कि हाल ही में एक मुहिम लॉन्च की थी जिसका नाम है फिट इंडिया और फिट इंडिया का उद्देश्य है कि एक हेल्दी देश हेल्दी नागरिक हो। इसी तरह से अगर एक फिट इलेक्ट्रल रोल होगा तो एक हेल्दी इलेक्ट्रल रोल भी हमारे सामने आएगा विच इज द हार्ट ऑफ द इलेक्शन प्रोसेस। सो आई वुड लाइक टू कॉम्प्लीमेंट एवरीवन हु इज इन्वॉल्वड इन दिस एंड आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल ऑल द पीपल ऑफ दिस कंट्री टू पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस प्रोग्राम होल आउट। थैंक यू
वेरी मच सर फॉर योर वर्ड ऑफ गाइडेंस। I also would like to inform you, sir, that the entire coverage is being now live casted through Doordarshan in the live webcast mode, and also we have linked the DigiLocker so that very easy verification can be done, and also on Umang where many crores of electors are there, of citizens are there who are getting their services. This is being given a link also to our website. Now I request Honorable Chief Election Commissioner sir to kindly guide us.
Shri Ashok Glauza ji, Honorable Election Commissioner, aur Sandeep Saxena ji, who is sharing this program, aur saath mein campaign by generation also indicates that there is something still lacking. Otherwise, we don't have to go for campaigns. And while being very positive and happy over the fact that we had such a big turnout this time, still, if any of you, maybe it did not happen to any of us because we are now a part of PCI, कोई भी आदमी जो इलेक्शन प्रोसेस जुड़ा हुआ ना हो, नॉर्मल वोटर हो, अगर वो जाए तो वोट अपना डालने के लिए बड़ी आशा अपेक्षा के साथ और वहाँ जाके किसी वजह से उसे मालूम पड़ता है कि उनका नाम इलेक्ट्रल रोल में नहीं है। अगर तो कोई वो सेलिब्रिटी वोटर हो तो तुरंत ट्वीट कर देंगे सारे देश में ईवीपी का फिगर आ जाएगा। तो ये दूसरे वोटर हैं जिनको हम लोग गए हुए ऑर्डरिंग डेज कहते रहते हैं, वो अगर उसमें ना उनका वोट ना हो तो केवल अपना फ्रस्ट्रेशन अपने आप को छिपा के या कुछ वही के आस पास के दूसरे लोगों के सामने बड़ा निकाल के वापस आ जाएंगे। तो आप सबसे दरखास्त है, दरखास्त ही होगा, आप लोगों ने इतना आईसीटी में आप सारी टीम ने काम कर लिया कि कम से कम इस बार ऐसा कैंपेन हो कि हमें जल्दी से दोबारा कैंपेन न करना पड़े। पार्ट ऑफ आवर सिस्टम एक्टर रोल है एंटायर superstructure of electoral machine systems. In fact, besides the composition of the EC, the electoral roll is one thing which finds specific mention in the Constitution of India. This is a chaudhary kaunga. Ye campaign aase palan pahe manche da. Kuch states mein bahut zyada barsaat ho gayi. बाढ़ की स्थिति हो गई तो कमोबेश तय किया गया कुछ द्वारा इसको कुछ भी देर बाद किया जाए ताकि हर जगह पे इस तरह की स्थिति ना हो। और दे हैव प्लेस दे हैव कंड्यूसिव एनवायरनमेंट फॉर द वर्क। और अभी इट्स नॉट द टाइम टू से दिस, आई स्टिल विश कि जो हमारी स्वीप स्ट्रेटजी है जो कि आधार है सारे इस पूरे कैंपेन के दो कंपोनेंट है, एक तो आईसीटी और एक स्वीप। जो हमारी स्वीप स्ट्रेटजी मैंने जब कल शाम को भाई आपके यहाँ से आई है मैंने भी दस्तक की कि ये फाइनल सर्टिफिकेट है जो हमने साइन करना है और परसों कृष्ण में बताया गया कि स्वीप स्ट्रेटजी तैयार हो गई है। कल मैं बाई चांस बैरोड गया था अलवर में, वहाँ पूछा था तो एक दिन पहले ही मिली। दरअसल इतने बड़े मेगा कैंपेन की इतनी बार मैं दूरदर्शन पर सुनाई दे रहा हूँ, लेकिन मैं समझता हूँ कि स्वीप स्ट्रेटजी हमारी बहुत पहले और बहुत बड़े टाइम की स्ट्रेटजी। अब तो लेट्स पास नाउ लुक टुवर्ड द फ्यूचर एंड वी होप दैट ऑल ऑफ यू सिंगली एंड टुगेदर डू द बेस्ट मोस्ट इफेक्टिव इलेक्ट्रल वेरिफिकेशन प्रोग्राम। थैंक यू।
Thank you very much, Honorable PC sir. Sir, as guided by you, both the NDSP as well as the RONet will be displaying how much is the verification being done and authentication being done in a continuous fashion, and how many number of forms have been received. So this will be continuously shown. Also, I am thankful to Honorable Commission for giving the for permitting that all the good people, the good work done by the electoral officer would be properly duly certified and appreciated, and also the citizens who are completing their authentication, they will be getting an e-certificate from the concerned CEO. Sir, may I now request Honorable CC sir to please launch the NDSP EVP module, so that public would be after this able to the citizen would be able to certify and also verify their documents as well as their entries.
We shall now be having an e-launch of the new NPSP EVP module signed by the Commission. This module has been specially curated for the Elector Verification Program to facilitate the electors in verification of their details as well as their family members.
This is the home page of EVP where verify self is the first step. In fourth step, we can complete it, and if there is no mistake, then it can be done there in less than a minute's time. The feedback of the polling station, third module is the family listing and authentication, and about the unknown members, because 18 to 19 years age group is always our point of concern, sir. So I thank you very much, the commission, for launching the new NBSP EBT module. Now I request that the voter helpline app EBT module may kindly be launched by the Honorable Ashok Lavasa, sir, the election commissioner.
We should now be having the launch of the voter helpline app by Honorable Commissioner Shri Ashok Lavasa. The app also includes the new updated modules for the elector verification program.
Thank you very much, Honorable Commissioner, for launching the EBT. NBSP as well as the voter helpline app. Now I request my dear colleague, Shishan Bhushan, to kindly give the vote of thanks.
Honorable Commission, we thank very much for launching of this mega program of verification and authentication of electoral increase for the whole country. And we wish all the success for the program. Thanks for joining us today. Thank you.
Thank you so much, everyone. We shall have a photo session at the
Thank you. जरूर 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 जरूर